Hi, good morning, everybody. Hope everybody's having a great morning so far. Thank you for joining me this morning. We are doing a strength class today. What you need is an assortment of weights, light, medium to heavy, a bench, if you have one. If you don't worry, you can do everything on the floor. You might want a chair at some point for tricep dips, and then a mat if you don't have a nice soft place to be for abs and floor work. Take a drink anytime you need one. Take a little break if you need one. Hop back in when you're ready. Make sure you have a towel and just have a great workout, okay? Today's all about you. Here we go. Two, up, squeeze, Go into pulls right here, low rows. Into those push-ups, okay? So, on your your backs. Center crunches. We're going 1 minute on these. Feet are going to remain on the floor. Hands behind the head, shoulders down. There we go. Press that low back into your mat. Nice shot, guys. Exhale at the top. Shoulder blades off the ground. You can do this. We're about halfway through. Come on. Nice. How we doing? Keep going, guys. 10 seconds. Four, three, two, and one. Stretch it on out. Take a deep breath in through that nose. Exhale at the mouth. All right, let's come on up. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and start with lunges. Let's get those over first and early. Heavier hand weights. We are doing four sets on each leg before we switch, okay? Let's go. Go ahead and make sure that space is clear. Now, if you have a bench, you can have one foot up on top or you can have both feet flat on the floor. It is totally up to you how you want to do these. Weights are either at your shoulders or directly down at your side, okay? Choose what's best for you. Make sure that those glutes are squeezed, toes are pointed forward, back heel is up off the floor. Here we go. Two hands down, two hands up. We got it. Exhale at the top. Up, two. Nice job. 3-1 right here. 3, 2, 1, stand it up. 3, 2, 1, and up. Good. Abs are in. 3, 2, 1. Down two. That's one round. Already done. Down, up, two. Nice. Now single reps for 8. Down, up. Good job, you guys. Here's 4. 3, 2, and 1. 2 counts each way. Up, 2. Down, 2. Good. Up, 2. How we doing? 3-1. Let's go. Straight down through the center. Front knee right over that ankle. Squeeze those glutes. Stand up tall. 3, 2. 1, up. Nice job. 2 and 2. This is your final round right here. Up, down, up. Good. Make sure those abs are in, the shoulders are pulled back, opening up that chest. 8 singles. You've got this. 6. Come on. 5. Head is up. Look straight ahead. 4. 3, 2, 1. Nice work. Okay, we're going right to that other side. 1 foot forward, other foot back. Square up those hips. Shoulders are down. Ready? Set. 2 counts. Here we go. Make sure that back knee bends towards the floor. Up. 2. Down. And up. Down, 2, up, good. 3, all the way up. 3, 2, 1, and up. 2, 3, up. Come on, you got this. That's 1 set. 2 and 2 right here. Woo! Down, 2, up, 2. Down, singles, 7, keep going, you guys, you got it. All right,
bicep curls. Go ahead and grab those challenging weights. All right, we're gonna do two sets of these, followed by 1 full minute of singles, 2 more sets, 1 minute of singles, okay? So start with challenging weights. If you need to lighten up, you may do those halfway through, all right? Shoulders back, abs in, curl it up. 2, and down. Nice job. I'm gonna grab a quick drink. You guys keep it going. 2 and 2, stay with it. One more. Nice job, here's 3. Exhale at the top. Here's 3, 2, 1. Nice job, 2 and 2, that was 1 round, you have 1 left. Then we go to those singles. Nice job, come on, belly button back to that spine, knees are soft. Good, 3 and 1. Up, full extension to straight arms. 3, 2, 1. All right, 1 minute. You can do both arms or alternating. It is up to you. You can also pick that 1 foot up. Challenge that balance for your minute here. Make sure that you lead with your bicep, not the shoulder. Keep that shoulder from pulling up. You want it down in your back pocket. Good, come on. Exhaling at the top. Got this, you guys. Come on, be strong. We are halfway. Good, come on. Got it, guys, you got it. Woo! Almost there. 10 seconds to go.
Heavier hand weights. 6 sets here.
here, okay? 6 sets. Weights are at the shoulders or sitting on top of those legs. All right, feet are wide. Hips are forward. Here we go. 2 counts. Nice job. Where are your knees at the bottom of that? If they are in front of the ankle, take those feet a tad bit wider. Really open up those hips. Down. 2. Up. 2. Squeezing those glutes. Single reps. Here we go. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. Come on. 3. 2. 1. Down. 3. Up. 1. Take your time. You've got this. Stay in the heels. Yep. Come on. Lift those toes inside your shoes. It makes a big difference. 2. 3. Keep going. Up. Come on. 3. 2. 1. And up. Come on. 3. 2. 1. Singles. Go. You can do this. Here's 4. 3. 2. And 1. Down 2, up 2. Squeeze those glutes. Down. Up. Up. Down. 2. Up. 2. Relax the shoulders. 8 singles. Come on. 6. 5. Easy on those knees. You don't have to go super low. 2. And 1. 3 and 1. Let's go. We have 2 more sets, okay? We've got this. 2. 3. And up. 1. 2. 3. 1. 2. 3. Single reps. Go. 8. 7. 6. Abs are in, yes? Come on. 4. 3. 2. And 1. Down 3, up 1. Last round. Lower if you can. This is your chance right here. Come on. 3. 2. 1. 3. 2. 1. You need 2 more, guys. 2 more. Come on. 3. 2. 1. Then you have your singles. Don't stop yet. 2. 3. Let's do it. 8, 7, come on, who's with me? 6, 5, 4, do your best. 3, 2, and done. Good job. Walk those feet in. Go ahead and set your weight down. Everybody grab a quick drink of water. Going into upright rows to overhead presses next, okay? So moderate weights possibly, depending on the strength of your shoulders in that press. All right, now if pressing overhead bothers you, I want you just to stick with upright rows, okay? Don't push over the head. We're gonna roll those shoulders back. Toes are pointed forward, feet are about shoulder width apart. Both arms are gonna come up. We're gonna drop those elbows, drop the shoulders, push up to the ceiling, come back down, drop to the center, all the way to middle, okay? Up, 2, press, 2, nice. All right, now if you are not doing that overhead press, you're just here. And you can alternate also doing one arm at a time, alrighty? Sound good? I'll catch up with you here. All right, both arms. I'm going to take it up to that press. Join me if you're ready. Nice. Up. Abs are in. If you feel like you're leaning back on that press, 1 foot up in front of you, okay? Up to you, but we should not see any of this, all right? Everybody is up nice and strong. Neutral spine. Up, 2, press, 2. Pull that belly button back. Good, we're gonna do 4 more of these, that's it. Nothing too crazy on these presses. Up, 2, press, 2, down, 2, down, down, good. chair or bench. Fingers off the front, elbows towards the back. Sit right in front so your butt's actually touching the front of that seat, okay? Here we go. Down and up. We're gonna go 30 seconds this time. You notice I say this time, which means it is gonna come around again. If this is bothering your wrist, go ahead and grab a weight, and you can do triceps over your head as well, like this. Alrighty, that's another option for you. We've got 15 seconds to go. Come on. You can do this, you guys. Everybody strong. Push strong through those shoulders. 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. That's it for now on those, okay? Good work. Let's stand it on up. Okay, so you want to grab your mat. We're going to go into bridges down on the floor. I'm going to go ahead and turn my bench so that you can see a side view. And we're going to be here. Okay? We're going to start with both feet up. Now, if you don't have a bench, you can use your chair. You can use a stool, a Bosu, anything where your feet are up off of the floor, okay? Let's go ahead and grab some hand weights that you can do chest flies with. All right. Chest flies are going to be done on the floor. So we're going to be here. Slide it off the back. Feet are going to be up on that bench. Both feet on top. Toes are going to be down. Weights are going to be up. All right? So we're going to raise two. Hold it up here. Come out to a fly. Bring those arms back up. And then lower the hips down. So it's up, two, out, two, up and exhale. Then lower those hips. Up, squeeze, out, two, up, two, down, two. You got it. Relax those shoulders. Lower down. Out, together, and down. Let's do four more, just like this. Out, two, up, two, down, two. Good. Shoulders down, down, two, raise. Fly, together, and down. One more time. All right, set those hips down, bring the weight down right to the top of those hips. Make sure that they're in a comfortable spot. We're gonna pick one foot up off that bench, other foot stays on. Raise up two, and down two. Keeping those hips square, you're not gonna go extremely high. I want you to focus on that working side, right through the glutes, push down with the heel, come back down. Up, exhale, up. Up, down, let's do four more, come on. Down, 3, 2, and 1. Nicely done, switch legs, take it up. 2, down, 2, come on. Make sure that this top leg is stationary, okay? It is pushing straight up towards the ceiling, not swinging forward and back. Engage that glute. Come on. Exhaling that press right there. Two more times. We got to make it equal on that other side. Up, two, and down. Both feet down. Bring those weights straight back up. We're going back into that chest fly. Ready, set, raise the hips up two. Fly out two. Bring it together, set it down, up, two, nice job, down, two, up, down, two, you can do this, come on, up, down, two, up, two, drop those hips, we're going to do four more of these, four more. Squeeze those glutes. Can you go a little bit higher next time? I think so. Let's try. Up, Nice job. One more time. Bring it up. Two. Out. Two. Up. Two. And down. One more set of that single press. Weights are down at your hips. We're going to do 8 singles. All right? Ready? Here we go. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. Come on. Press strong. 3. 2. Right to that other side. 8. 7. Straight up. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. And 1. Nice job. Set that foot down. Go ahead and set those weights down. And let's pull those knees in. Quick little stretch. And while we're here on the floor, let's go ahead and extend those feet up towards the ceiling. Hands behind the head. We're going to come up. Reach to that outside ankle. Reach. Reach. Up. Come on. Bring that shoulder blade up and around. Everybody, bring it on up. All right, we're going back into those triceps. Remember, you can do dips or you can do that overhead press with your weight. This time we have 1 minute to do. All right, 1 minute. I'm just going to stay facing this way. You guys have got this. Nice job. Get those fingers off the front. Hang on one sec. All right. All right, ready? Here we go, 1 minute. Pace yourself, all right? Push up strong out of those shoulders. What a beautiful day we've got outside, you guys. Come on, push. You can do this. Come on, go to your happy place. Think happy thoughts. Shoulders down, abs in, nice and strong. Stay in close to that bench or chair. Come on. Almost there. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Shake those wrists out. Nice big stretch in front of you. Good work. All right, we're going to go into low rows to high rows. So one foot's going to be forward up on your bench. We're going to have heavier hand weights. We're going to be here, low row first with those elbows in. Then we're going to turn those weights out, high row here. We're going to alternate between the two, 2 counts each, okay? Grab weights that you can manage. One foot in front of you, either on the bench or in front on the floor. Ready, set, here we go. Elbows up. 2, down, elbows out. 1, 2, down, down. Do we have it? Up, narrow first, then out wide. Okay, here we go. Up, 2, down, 2, out. In. Exhale at the top of that pull. Good. In, 2. We can do it. Up, 2, come on. Nice straight back. The lower that chest is towards the floor, the harder it's gonna be for you. So if you wanna drop down here, bend those knees, keep that back flat, go for it. Be careful of low back strain though. So if you feel anything in your low back, bring it back up a little bit, okay? Here we go, low, We're gonna do four more of these, so we have a total of eight. That was two. There's three. Four. Come on. Five. Six. Seven. One more. And eight. Nice job. Okay, just pick up one of your heavier weights. One heavier weight. We're going into alternating side lunges. Alternate side lunges. We're going to do an overhead press in between, okay? Make sure that your space is clear. I'm just going to push my bench forward a little bit here. All right, we're going to have the weight right here. Start with one foot up, side lunge, bring the feet together, overhead press. Then we go the other way, side lunge, and press. All right, you guys go at your pace on this, your pace. On your marks, get set. Go. We're doing 1 minute of these, okay? 1 minute. Exhale on that press. Nice job. Abs are in. Nice and strong. Toes forward in that lunge. Sit the hips straight back. Don't worry about speed. Work on range of motion and clean form. Good job. Make sure that one leg that is straight, it's straight. All right? Nice and straight. Big step out to the side. Good. Nice job. 20 seconds to go. Do this. Almost there. Five, four, three, two, and one. Nice work. All right, grab those mats. Let's finish with some abs. Everybody's doing awesome today. All right, go ahead and lie down on your mat. We're going to bring that right ankle to the left knee. One arm out to the side, elbow back, and bring it over to the side. Come on, guys. Nice and strong. Good work, everybody. Stay with it. Let's go eight, seven, six. Make sure not to pull on that head. Four, three, two, and one. Nice job. Switch sides. One hand out to the side. Bring it on up. Come on. Shoulder down. Exhale at the top. Up. Four. Three. Two, and one, center crunch right here, lift. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Good job, stretch it on out. Let's go to the center plank. You're going to be up on the elbows or your hands. If you're on the elbows, hands are out flat. Hips are curled under, glutes are squeezed. If you include down on the knees, we're going to drop those knees. Keep those glutes squeezed. I don't want to see any tailbones up like this, all right? Bring it down and hold. Now, if you're on your hands, that's fine too. Keep those hands directly underneath those shoulders. Nice and strong right here, all righty? Lots of options in that plank. Make sure that you're focused on that abdominal area, belly button to the spine, okay? Actively breathing here. Hang on for eight. Four, three, two, and back, other leg. So we're just alternating, one leg at a time. Come on. Good, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold the center, right here, hold it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job, knees down, sit on back. Nice job, everybody.
How do you feel? You guys did awesome today. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and stretch. Go ahead and grab a quick drink of water. I'm gonna switch our music.
So proud of everybody today. Everybody's probably getting ready for all that online shopping, getting those last minute needs that you didn't get last weekend. Let's take a deep breath in and down. Bring it up and down. Nice job. Let's pick up one foot, knees together, and raise it up. I brought my helper with me today. Bring those feet together. Let's bring those hands behind you. Roll those shoulders back. Extend those arms. Abs in. Nice job, everybody. Bring those hands in front of you this time. Contract that spine. Bury the chin. Make sure and leave me a comment today if you did class with me or if you come back another time and did it. I love seeing who's staying up working out each day. Nice job. One more time. In through the nose. And out through the mouth. Good job. Give yourselves a hand. Big hug to all of you guys from me. I hope you're doing well. I hope you had a great week. And have a wonderful weekend as well, okay? We'll see you next week. Same time, same place. Bye-bye.